See the zebras?
No.
Alright. Hi guys. Thanks for coming to our zebra chat. With me, I've got in the front of Sahara. She's 10 years old. And this right here is her son. His name's Keto. He's 6 years old. The way I can tell these guys apart is actually from the stripes on their backs. You can see Sahara almost has squiggly circle patterns on her spine. And then right on the spine, it's a very thin black line. While Keto, he's sort of got one big black spot and then a big, thick black line. No two zebra have the same stripes.
Smoke
any zebra.
Chris, what you doing?
That's
not smoke. That's dust.
When all these zebras are together,
stop it.
The same
do that. Look.
Lions might be able to see that herd from really
don't
far
do
away.
That it's dirty.
But the thing about a lion is that it has poor eyesight up close and relies more on this.